تبنير أعمال تفكر or تدبر or contemplation concerning what you have sent for tomorrow. Imagine you're gonna meet Allah. You're supposed to send things, provision for tomorrow. You know, when we talked about Surah Al-Hajj, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمْ. Make sure that you have a provision with you. إِنَّ زَلْزَلَةَ السَّاعَةِ شَيْءٌ عَظِيمٌ وَتَزَوَّدُوا فَإِنَّ خَيْرَ الزَّادِ التَّقْوَى. So you're supposed to sit and you call yourself to account. And you reflect upon your life. Man, I've been living for 50 years, 60 years. The Prophet ﷺ said that the lifespan of my ummah, أَعْمَارُ أُمَّتِي, the lifespan of my ummah is between 60 and 70. That means I have 10 more years to live. Then it's done. What have I sent for the journey? What have you sent there? And هذا ما في القرآن. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون. Read that verse in red. Huh? O ye believe, fear Allah and keep your duty to Him. And let every person look at what he has sent forth for tomorrow. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah knows what you're doing. And Umar, ya ikhwa, has a famous, look at the one in blue. He has a very famous statement. حاسبوا أنفسكم قبل أن تحاسبوا وزنوا أعمالكم قبل أن توزن عليكم. Call yourself to account before you're called to account. Weigh your deeds before it weighed in front of you. So that's another tafakkur. Important. What did I do with my life? Al-Fudayl ibn Uyad, rahimahullah, a man met him. Fasala, he asked him, how old are you? He said, 60 years. He said, since 60 years, you've been traveling to Allah. And you know what? Based on hadith al-Nabi, between 60 and 70, you're about to reach your destination. What did you prepare? ولذلك يا إخوة, I'm amazed at the people who ask this question about celebrating birthday. You know, you lost 1 year of that journey. You're 1 year closer and you're celebrating that. You're supposed to spend the time reflecting upon what you have done with that year. And what are you going to do with the next year? And how in the world you're going to do this if you end up with a party? Happy birthday to you. Huh? How are you? That tafakkur should be done in a room. You go inside a room. Man, this last year, I was really bad. I didn't really pray many salahs in the masjid. Astaghfirullah. Did I pay my zakatul mal? I didn't pay my zakatul mal. So how are you going to do this in a party? In a cake? Oh, happy birthday, my dear. You know, it just doesn't. You see, for you to reflect and to do tafakkur, you need an environment. You need to sit. You need to call yourself. You're two. Come on, my nafs. My nafs. You know, that's what they used to do. Come on, my nafs. One of our righteous predecessors, he used to place his finger on the fire. Look at nafs. Does it burn, my nafs? Does it burn? Okay, that's what waits there. What did you do? Come on. What did you do? Huh? Some of them will go. التفكر, calling upon yourself. Again, that's, I don't want to, each one of those is a subject by itself. Calling oneself to account is required before doing an act, while doing it, and after doing it, brothers and sisters in Islam. The fourth type, which we